today with celebrating the lives that unfortunately we've lost in the past 12 months, a difficult 12 months as we all know in this world pandemic. Will be the minute's silence coming up.
We'll now have 1 minute silence as we remember all those former players and supporters who sadly passed away in the last 12 months. The minute's silence will begin and end on the sound of the referee's whistle.